A couple's love for their four-year-old son will bring children happiness for years to come.
Dominic passed away suddenly 1 year ago. His parents knew they had to do something special to keep his memory alive.
KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandour tonight with the story of Dom's Park.
You can play with it again.
Every family has a tradition. For the Walters,
there we go. Where's Daddy gonna go?
It's spending time in the park, especially this one at Chalco Hills.
It just was our usual Saturday, Sunday routine as a family.
But that routine came to an unexpected and unimaginable halt last summer. They lost one part of their family.
We rack our brains constantly to this day trying to figure out why, you know, what happened.
July 28th, 2018, the Walters with son Dominic, Dom for short, were at the family cabin in Minnesota.
He was really excited to show me cannonballs.
Ryan had no idea this would be the last time he saw pure joy on his son's face.
I'd catch him, put him back on the dock, catch him, put him back on the dock. And the last time he jumped, when I caught him, he just froze up like in an instant and then limp, like no muscle tone, just gone.
Dom suffered sudden cardiac arrest. Medics flew him to the Mayo Clinic, a two-hour drive away.
His lungs and heart came back fully, but he had too much time without oxygen, and so we had to put him into hospice, basically.
Dom passed away August 12th.
He was on cloud nine when he was jumping.
At just 4 years old,
he went out the highest that he could have been at.
Dom's parents knew they had to do something to honor their son. And what a better way to do that, they thought, by building a park full of life, just like Dom.
That was a big slide.
That was a big slide.
I'm having so much fun.
As a four-year-old, it's hard to figure out the best way to carry on their legacy because they're four. But a park is perfect for him.
And not just any park or playground.
We feel close to him here because we spent so much time here as a family.
It doesn't belong anywhere else but here.
Dom's Park will be built at Chalco Hills.
We thought it was a very appropriate way to not only honor Dom, but also to create a great amenity for the community.
A playground filled with the things Dom loved, being outside in nature, a rocket ship and planets because he loves space and the solar system, a racetrack and a car to play on for the boy who had 300 Hot Wheels.
Ryan and I carry him in our pockets everywhere we go to always have a piece of him with us.
Those pieces of Dom will be present throughout the playground.
It's a place for people to come and then they'll learn a little bit about who Dom was and what he liked.
People like his baby sister they call Boone. That's Dom's nickname for her.
She has no recollection of her brother and never will.
Boone was only 5 months old when he died.
Something tangible that she can actually come to and play and realize that, hey, you know, even though my brother's not here, he is here because this is pretty much everything he would have loved.
We wanted to do it here because this is already a special place for her.
With their broken hearts, the Walters continue their family tradition. With their little angel never far away.
You feel him out here.
Michelle Bandour, KETV NewsWatch 7.